Also new since 6, traffic is once again flowing in and out of West Oahu in the area of a fatal crash this afternoon.
The crash involving more than 2 cars was on the Farrington Highway near Horakaihale. Happened at about 3:40. A 60-year-old man was killed, another 60-year-old and a 48-year-old woman were taken to the hospital in serious condition. As a result of the crash, all eastbound lanes of Farrington Highway were shut down, leaving drivers trying to get out of the leeward side with no way to get out. All lanes have since reopened.